We want to talk to you about something. Saul and I are in love.
Excuse me?
You're gay.
We want to get married.
Oh, married?
Because we can do that now.
I know. I hosted that fundraiser. Well, I don't
know why. I'm heartbroken.
You're going to make better memories. And you can reuse the frames.
They're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. I'm so
scared. Mom, we're going to find you people to talk to. People who understand exactly what you're going through.
There's a group for wives of husbands who've turned gay in their 70s.
I am young. My joints are supple.
Yes, Robert is my law partner, but we are also homosexual law and bed partners with each other in life. Boy, this partner thing is really confusing, isn't it?
Frankie, you're a complete disaster.
You do realize I have a knife in my hand. I don't want to face my remaining years alone.
I'm just like you, but with a better personality. Certainly bigger.
Break down your emotions for me. Now you can't eat until Monday. You have to operate?
I've never had surgery.
Not ever? Like, say, up around here?
No.